Wow, that's a lot of noise. All right, hey, good morning. Good morning, good evening, good afternoon, good time of day, good blah, blah, blah. Good night. Good night. Hi. If you guys can tell, my voice sounds really bad right now. I actually don't know why my voice sounds like this. Maybe it's because of his hammer tapping, but it's probably due to the fact that I've been up for over 24 hours. But, you know, I'm so dedicated to this game, I want to do one last game before I call it for the day. So, yeah, join me on this game. It's got a war, right? Yeah.
Oh.
Well, I guess my voice is a little bit back. Weird. Alright, so we should be dealing with something, I think, out of here. Did we go over here? Yeah, we went over here. Alright, let's get her going. Let's go get that ice pick. Ice chisel. Pick, chisel, same difference. Oh, it's down there. Retrieve the chisel. Le chisel.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Boy.
Who is this person?
Surrender. The
Magni.
The father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go.
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do?
Don't tell me.
Go, go, go. Okay, that hurts.
I can't remember the last time.
Oh, this is a challenge. An old man.
Oh my god, these guys hurt. He doesn't even have a warning.
To oppose the might of Asgard. You've got some father here. I almost forgot for you.
Stay behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Don't know.
Don't care. Come here, Hattie. You don't know what that is.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Can't believe you've not listened. Those skinny thongs can bear.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need another lesson.
More than I can teach, brother.
Found the healing stone.
Thank you.
Let's see how good you are with the ball. We had pathetic.
Yeah.
out. Focus.
It's gonna be all right.
More healing. Thank you. So he hits me once and I'm too staggered. Probably one more.
This
is my favorite.
It's been a while since we've heard about that.
It has it.
Boy.
The coffin, the blood.
The boy's sick. He needs flair.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
We should bring him still back to Freya. Frozen Flame, nice. So we can upgrade the Leviathan Axe yet again. But yeah, we should bring him back to Freya. If he truly has an illness, Freya might have a cure.
Carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Alright. So it wants me to... Okay, so I have to pierce them, apparently.
You killed Magni.
That he did.
He was a god, but you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps, but I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us, nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
If you are genuinely asking me that, child, you truly know nothing about who I am. I'm looking around for those other runes because we saw the one, and now I've destroyed it. Not quite, not quite. Let's see if we can't find the remainder of these runes. I honestly did not mean to jump down here. I feel like I threw myself into something way too quick. Oh, there's one. Okay. Alright, now we only have one more hidden rune. Wish I had a way to like see where they could be. Thank you. So, from this platform here, there must be something. There. Then we got it. Yes. I don't know if this is going to transition or not. We're just going to grab it. Alright, now we can move onward. This is not clear, the same way that we came.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
He's definitely not.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Right there.
Seer find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
I suspected there was some tree sap somewhere. Oh man, I'm just burnt out. I'm sorry. I'm not feeling like all chipper and chatty. This, I believe, yeah, it's right here. Nice. We got more Dust of Realms. Nice, nice, very nice.
Fisherman would bring the day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest was sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across.
Okay, so I mean, easy day. I think I understand already how to get it across. Sorry, joystick's a little sensitive. Nope. that's the spot. Okay. No, so it has to be all the way down. Probably. No, 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 let go, let go, let go, let go.
There's an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side.
Okay. So then, I'm assuming I have to. Is he even on the thing? Hello, Atreus. It's not a rope, that is a chain. Bless you. Carry this up. Alright. And here we go yet again.
Under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
Now we've made it back to the boat. Return to the Lake of the Nine. Alright, I think right there is probably a good place to leave it off. So yeah, we have killed a god. A minor god, but a god nonetheless. So yeah. We'll see where this leads us in this story. And apparently our son is sick again. My son is sick. He has a sickness where he coughs up blood. Yeah, interesting. It's getting a little bit more in depth now. So we will see next time how it continues on. Remember to like the video, subscribe, and ring the bell down below so that you can be notified in case more times happen like yesterday where I will upload a secondary video or even more. You never know. You will only find out if you subscribe and you ring that bell. That's the only way. Only way, folks. Only way. And you know you want to. You secretly want to. It's one of your guilty pleasures. In the meantime, I'll see you all tomorrow. I swear that I'll be fine, yeah. Looking for a sign, yeah. Always in my mind, I've been losing track of time. And I miss when I was nine, yeah. Everything was fine, yeah. Think I'll be